Race 5 of the BMW IBSF Women's Skeleton World Cup at a foggy Innsbruck in Austria. Seventh after the first of the two heats, Canada's Mimi Rahneva. The leader at that stage, Kendall Wissenberg, who come up from a four-way tie for 10th place. But Rahneva had plenty of speed in hand over the Californian, and she eased into the lead by over half a second with six to go. Kimberly Boss of the Netherlands fell by the wayside, as did Laura Dees of Great Britain, and then Janine Flock, European's bronze medalist and the silver medalist on this track in the last couple of seasons, but she too fell behind the flying Canadian, the hometown queen, 1700s behind in second place at the line, and there were still three to go. Third after the first heat, Elisabeth Vathje struggling with a bad load and a fever, but that wasn't enough to rein in the flying Canadian. 300s ahead of her teammate early on, she opened it up 100th at a time, and by the line she was the leader with just two sleds remaining. Canada 1-2. And two different nations left. Jacqueline Lerling, the World Cup points leader and the world champion as well as European champion, next on ice. Only in ninth place in Eagles a year earlier. She soared up to second place after the first heat, but slipped back down three positions after her second run. The final starter was the fastest in the field. Elena Nikitina had gone away quicker than anybody in heat one and improved on that in the second heat. A first round lead of 3200s, nearly doubled by the line to 5800s of a second. She takes her third career win, her second in Innsbruck. Canada 2-3 on the podium, but in the European Championship, it's gold for Elena Nikitina, silver for Jacqueline Lerling, and bronze for Janine Flock of Austria. Jacqueline Lerling still leads the World Cup standings as they head into the Christmas break.